Hello everyone. Today I want to talk about another indicator called a Detrended price oscillator. This is an indicator which technical analyzers use to predict the cycles mainly, you know, the price action cycles. So to predict, for example, in how many days we can expect the low point or high point. So it's gonna kind of show us the oversold and overbought situations. This indicator attempts to eliminate the long-term trend in price, and how that is possible by using a displaced moving average. So it does not react to the most recent price action, but instead, you know, it's works based on the moving average numbers. This allows the indicator to show intermediate overbought and oversold levels effectively. So traders use this indicator in two ways. First, for signals. Frankly, I don't like the signals. You know, normally the signals is when the indicator crosses zero line. For example, here you can see a buy signal, or here a sell signal. So it's not that accurate, and too many false signals when you're using like that. It's good if you use that signal in when you have a strong trend. For example, here you can see that we had a trend, and if you enter the market here by this buy signal, then you could have earned good pips on this move. But if we go to sideways, you know, this signal is not as good as when we are in the trendy market. But when we are in sideways, then the prediction of, you know, cycles is something that we can rely on this indicator. So when we have sideways, it's good to, you know, predict the cycles. For example, here you can see we have a high here, then another high, another high, another high, another high, and the distance is almost equal. So if you look at the dates, yeah, 7 days between these two, and then another 6 days, and 7 and 8 days. So, you know, it's very good when we are inside, right, to predict the cycles using DPO or Detrended price oscillator. And as I said, when we are in strong trend, then yes, it's good to use its signals as well. So if you enter trade here, you would have earned lots of profit. This is not so popular indicator, so I'm not going to talk about that very more than this. Some markets, especially commodities, are good with cycles, like gold. It used to be, but it's not anymore during this crazy market. But in normal conditions, you know, commodities are very good with cycle. So they go up and go down based on their cycle. They follow up a good cycle. So yeah, this is a thing that can help you to determine the high points or low points or sold situations, and also if you can determine that we are in a good trend, then go and use the signal as well. That was all for today. Have a nice day. Enjoy your day and happy trading.